shot an 8-year-old child.
Yeah.
I wanna go down there. There's a shooting down there.
Really?
Yeah, an 8-year-old.
waiting on the sidewalk, please?
Yep. How are you doing?
Good, how are you? You should probably move over to the curb. We're gonna have a lot of traffic starting.
Oh, my bad, sorry.
Oh, you're good.
Are you seriously all the way down there?
Alright.
Hi, little guy.
How you doing?
Doing well.
Thank you.
What'd you see?
Oh, I got all you guys coming in, responding.
Okay.
Code 3, all that cool stuff, so.
Code 3? What's code 3 mean?
Lights and sirens.
Oh yeah, like that. Alright.
Alright, you have a good one. See ya. I'm doing good. Thank you for the light demo. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Pretty awesome.
Got an awesome setup there.
Man. Oh, thanks. Appreciate
it. Have a great day, all right?
Thank you for what you do.
Oh, thank you.
See ya.
Yeah?
Loved
it. What are you missing? What do you need?
Huh?
What are you missing? What do you need? What chop do you need?
I don't know. I don't know. I've got it all. I love it.
Did you see the robots yet?
Oh, no, I haven't.
Come up here.
Oh, for real? Oh, okay. Appreciate it, though. Alright, appreciate it, though. Thank you.
No worries. Good luck, man.
Thanks.
What kind of movie have you been?
I have to post it on YouTube.
Yeah.
And hopefully get it on the news or something. I don't know. Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you for what you do again.
Yes,
see ya. Question for you.
Yeah.
Is this like your POV truck?
So this is a take home truck.
Oh. Have a keychain.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
What's up, buddy? What's his name?
Bobo.
Bobo.
Aw. Alright, you ready?
Come on.
It's a take home truck.
Huh?
Take it from, not a personal truck.
Oh.
We take it home and we do it as well.
I see. Very cool.
Alright, buddy.
Alright, peace out.
He's the first bomb dog that the state police has ever had.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. That's pretty incredible.
Yeah.
I see you got called out. You're part of the NHP, right?
Yep.
Very cool.
Yep, and I work with those guys in the big trucks.
They're
the bomb guys and they drive the robots.
I see. Yeah, I think I've seen the armory unit once before.
Yeah.
I don't know, though. I can't remember.
Oh, very cool. Well, you got quite the setup.
Oh, yeah.
Good stuff, man.
Thank you. Appreciate it. You have a good one. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good.
I'm just leaving. I'm going to get dinner. What are you doing?
I'm just getting y'all, you guys leaving.
Yeah?
Yep. Oh, thank you.
There's one of those for you.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah. You live close?
I live up in Anthem.
How'd you get down here?
My mom.
She just drop you off?
Yeah, she brings me in all the calls, you know.
Really?
This one she was really worried about, but
how'd you know we were out here?
My radios, I got scanners, I heard.
You got a scanner on your phone, or?
Actual real scanners. I heard I heard a call for 434, and then you guys went code red. So then I was like, oh, then I started going down. I got the Bearcats, everything.
You know everything that happened.
Oh, everything. Did anyone get hurt?
Yeah, nobody got hit.
That's
Everyone's
great.
Good.
That's awesome.
Yep. Everybody came out of the house, so that's why we were done so quick.
Very cool.
What school do you go to?
I'm actually homeschooled right now. I'll be going into Veterans Memorial Tribute High School.
How old are you?
Very soon. 13.
So you're 13, so you're going...
Lay's chips.